What's up, family? So, I am at Pull Apart. And boy, to a mechanic, it's like a wholesale. It's like a wholesale right here, right? So, at Pull Apart. Call Pull Apart because you're going to pull your own damn parts. Of all these cars, to a lot of people, look like a bunch of junk. But to a mechanic, it's like a wholesale. Fire. 80% off sale, your Louis Vuitton purse sale. That's what this is. So if you've never been to a Pull Apart, I'm gonna walk you through real quick. You start off, you come in, you search on the computer, it's very big, very bright colored tabs on the computer. Easy to walk you through if you really don't have to be computer savvy to know what you gotta do. You just gotta be able to read. Go in there, you search the vehicle that you're looking for, or you can search by part. Then the computer spits out. See if that'll focus. The computer will spit out the make, model, and the row, what you're looking for. Then when you get here, they have the signs up there that tell you what the row numbers are. So we are looking for row number 328. I'm currently at row number 323. So we'll keep it walking. So, brother, we'll keep walking. And when we get to 328, I'm gonna go down there, see if we can find this car. Looking for a 2004 BMW 745. Oh, and also, you gotta have some tools. So if you're anywhere in there, mechanically inclined, got a couple tools, you get anything you need out here. Or you can pay your mechanic to come out here and do it. And they're gonna charge you whatever they charge you, because trust me, they ain't coming out here for free. Yeah, now coming out for free. Oh, missed it. There it go at the end. So you see right there, row 328. See the vehicle I'm looking for. I seriously doubt if they got the part. I'm just wanna look to be looking. Here's the vehicle I'm looking for. 7 Series BMW 2004. Matches up with my printed ticket. And then you get to pull in your parts. And everything I'm looking for, of course, ain't here. Oh, yeah, it is. Bingo. I got action.